manager of this club, but he's out watching Eurobasket today.